It was exciting to finally get the regatta started. You know, a lot of anticipation.
Good to get things moving. You know, it's always hard to change so many time zones, change into a new boat, a lot's going on, so.
We're glad that we progressed and we're ready to get faster throughout the regatta.
Pretty relieved about advancing and not having to tack on another race. You never know how things will work out until you get into the first race.
It's a little bouncy out there today. The tailwind kept building and getting a little messy, but it was really fun to finally get things kicked off and get the first trip down the course.
It's nice to get the first row out of the way in a decent fashion.
Because we're doubling up, it's definitely to our advantage to not have to race the rep.
Lots of recovery, but it's kind of the same old, just, you know, put your head down, work hard, and rest and get ready. Get psyched up for the next race.
Just keep everything nice, loose, and focused for the next race, so it only gets faster from here.